The Electoral Commission has cleared Nairobi Governor Mike Sonko's deputy governor nominee Anne Kananimwinda. The clearance of the Disaster Management and Coordination Chief Officer, as announced by County Returning Officer Joseph Aru on Monday, puts her a step closer in the journey to take the position. Dr. Aru noted that she presented all the documents the Independent Electoral and Boundaries Commission needed. She presented everything, including the letter from the appointing authority and all had in our checklist, he said. Dr. Aru said that the next step for Mwenda was presentation of her name to the Nairobi Assembly for vetting, a process the county said had been done. Should she succeed, she will replace Polycarp Igarth, who resigned from the position more in January 2018, saying he had tried in vain to earn Sonko's trust. Governor Sonko nominated Ms. Kanau on January 6, but her vetting hung in the balance over the legality of the nomination, as Sonko was earlier barred from office over loss of Sh 357 million of Nairobi's money. In January, the Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission, EAC, launched investigations into the procedure. Director of Public Prosecution Noor Ordin Haji also contested the nomination and said he would challenge it in court. Later that month, however, Nairobi Speaker Beatrice Silachi gave the green light for Ms. Kananu's vetting by having her name given to the Committee on Appointments for consideration, followed by debate at the Assembly. According to our procedures, whenever an appointment by the Governor requires the approval of the Assembly, the name is submitted to the relevant committee for vetting and reporting, she explained. As such, I hereby commit the name of Mwenda to the Select Committee on Appointments for consideration.